So here's my new arrival. This is my silver-faced female red-tailed green rat snake, Gonyosoma oxycephalum. She's about 4 to 5 foot long, maybe 5 foot. She doesn't look it right now. But yeah, good looking green head. The typical gray body. Some specking to it. Very nice looking. She is a wild caught snake from the Java Island. But yes, I'm really excited to get her. And hopefully she will do well. I got her in yesterday morning. I just soaked her in some water, making sure she's good and hydrated and stuff like that. Here's her temporary enclosure for quarantine. Yes, she is treated for parasites. She's really pretty. She's actually doing really good right now. When I first got her out, she was, of course, very stressed and flailing and doesn't like being handled. You know, when you get her out of the cage, she's bit me a couple times. Good looking animal, though. In her cage. Thanks for watching.